My name is Asa, and my poem is called My Dog Wears Underwear. My dog wears underwear. It's not fair. It was supposed to be mine. Instead, my dog wears underwear. I tell my mom and dad it's not fair. That they say sorry, but their dog wears underwear.